I'm on, this week was supposed to be American Heroes Week, it hadn't been a lot of focus on that. So we'll see what comes out of this. And you know, I mean, it's just constant drama out of this White House. And I think this week particularly, when you talk about conservatives that are really challenging this White House because of what Trump was doing around Sessions, we saw that.